Today, a body found in a wooded area behind the Dollar General in Teaselville has been identified as a missing man. Investigators say Caleb Mosley had a concussion with scratches across his body at the time of his disappearance. He was reported missing on Sunday. Now, he was only 20 years old. Mosley's body was sent to a forensic lab for autopsy in Tyler.